I don't know whether you can see, new catalog. New catalog coming out the 1st of June, and that's all I can show you of it, the front cover. But as you can see, I've already been flicking, it's getting dog-eared already. So let's just whiz that out of the way, because I thought I would show some of the pre-order that I've bought. I've not done this before, so bear with me. I've not done a video for a long while. So I've got my new in colours, Berry Burst, Tranquil Tide. Got to get used to all the names, so I'm actually reading them now as I'm Fresh Fig, Powder Pink, Lemon Lime Twist, which I did not think I'd like, but I think is going to be absolutely fabulous. To go with those, I bought the ribbons, and I've already started the Lemon Lime Twist one. Got the Fig, got the Tranquil Tide, got the Berry Burst, and got the Powder Pink. So inks, ribbons, I bought the markers as well, got to have the markers. So that's all good. Not only that, I bought the A4 pack of mixed paper, well, card. So it's still in its card, but I don't know whether you can see. You get so many of each colour. I think it's 5 of each colour or 4 of each colour. I can't count them, and I'm not undoing it at the moment. They've also bought out some DSP, so I bought that as well, in each colour. I'm allowed to show you all the products. That's one side of the papers. And get it into frame. That's the other side of the papers. This is a very quick video, and I'm sorry I haven't had time to practice. So that's the papers. What else have I bought on my pre-order? New punch, new shape. To go with the new punch, part two. I had to stop it because my husband came home. I was showing you this, which they have called Label Me Pretty, which matches the new label punch. I don't know whether I'd use that one very often, but definitely I'll use all the others. I ordered another stamp set called At Home With You, which also comes with a matching die set. Now, usually my dies, I will, they're usually between a piece of cardboard in this sleeve, and I usually take them out from between the piece of card. I have the name on that side where I store them so that I can flick through and see the name, but if I just want a quick look, I also have them on that side. But I usually put them on a magnetic sheet, because once you get them off this stick, they go all over the place. So let me just reach for one. This is another set that I've got, and you can see I've put it on a magnetic sheet, so when I take it out, it's not going to go flying everywhere. I can keep all my bits together. If ever I want to get rid of this, I will just keep the magnetic sheet, because I'll use it on something else. So that's just the way I store them. The other stamp set I got was wonderful. It is called Crafting Forever. You've got pens, you've got a pot with brushes in, scissors, a book, clothes peg with twine round it. It's absolutely fabulous. And you also get in here a teeny tiny stamp that is, you're able to put on the back of your cards. So if you're selling your cards, excuse my fingers and nails, they might be a bit stained. put that on the back of each card that's made with Stampin' Up products, then you're allowed to sell them. What else did I get? I got another die thinlets, happy birthday, and that's exactly what it says. It's quite large, happy birthday, you can see. Gonna look fabulous. Another die set which makes a little crate. It's called Wooden Crate Framelits. You'll probably see it better when it's made up. I got an embossing folder, which is stars. And embellishments, I got some clear faceted gems. And gold. And these ones are called glitter enamel dots, and they are lovely. And that's it, that was my pre-order. I thought I would do you a pre-order video. I'm going to try and actually get some crafting done. Not done any for a while. I've been off, illness last year, my husband's illness, lots of different reasons, but I'm well up for crafting now. So let's see what I can do with this little lot. Thanks for watching.